faceoff from Chambers. Here's Stevens. He's got a man coming from each side of the net. Boom! The point went down and low, and they just stayed right after one another. All along the boards, they continued to battle and battle. It catches the hip here of Stevens, I think, more than anything else. Not the knee, thankfully. Stevens was okay to get up and battle as they continue to push and shove. You haven't seen very much of this at all in the playoffs. Now they casually separate. Most players have their gloves on.
Over the last 3 years, the fighting has dropped off markedly, especially in the playoffs. John was talking about size earlier. When the guys were big the last time, it was the mid-70s, but it was size not necessarily combined with skill because they needed fighters. Well, in these playoffs, 80 games have been played. There have been 10 fights and none in the last month of playoff competition. It's been just fierce like this. But Stu Grimson was the last guy to have a fight. It was in the second round with Jeff Hodgers of San Jose.
You talked about having fighters back in the...